Yeah, so one of my first jobs was I was building a compressor station, and one of my coworkers had started building it, and so he was handing it off to me. And he took me out to the field, and I'm talking to the construction lead guys, getting to know them. And you know, they keep asking me these questions like, oh, so how's engineering school? And you know, oh, this is a great internship for the summer, or when are you graduating? And I had to break it to them later that, no, I was taking over this job, and you know, I was gonna be their boss for the next foreseeable future. Mechanical engineers can pretty much work in any part of the energy industry. You can work in drilling, you could work in reservoir and do development of a field, and then we can also do facilities engineering, which is on the surface. I also have friends that have gone into marketing and the business side of this, you know, because they have a base understanding of the mechanics of what's going on in the field, so they're able to translate that into a business. We're kind of like the Swiss Army knife of the engineering school, so we can fit any application and become problem solvers in any situation that they're throwing us in. I think I'm pretty adventurous. I fly all over the US and jump in my car and go mudding up a mountain, or I've flown in helicopters offshore and swung from boats onto offshore platforms. Just having that sense of adventure and kind of being a little fearless and going out there and not being afraid to get dirty definitely has helped me in my career. UT has such a great culture. I mean, the sports are great. I'm a big sports fan, so I think I went to every home football game. That was a great part of my undergrad experience. I also studied abroad. I went to Australia for 6 months and attended University of New South Wales and took engineering classes there. I lived a block from the beach, so that was awesome. but I got to go and experience a whole new culture and a new country and as a student, which I don't think you get many opportunities to do that. I can't tell you how many times I tell someone I'm an engineer and, no, you have a personality, or you don't look like an engineer. So I think people still think of the engineers as the guys with the thick glasses and the pocket protectors and the little black ties. But you know, I think most of us are really outgoing and interesting people, and I think I completely changed their minds about what they picture an engineer in their mind as. I'm Mallory Hatton, and I'm a mechanical engineer.